This is Chief Hunting Bear at my spot at 472 East Colorado Boulevard, next to the Methodist Church and across the street from the Moon Optometry. At 1:57 a.m., there were two middle-aged, stocky Arabs in a black Cadillac Escalade who parked right here and began threatening me using racial slurs. Ernie was here, and he got involved as well. Talking to them, telling me to get the hell out of here and leave us alone. And I'm sure they're Pasadena police officers or sent by the Pasadena police. The Vida is the goon squad. And I'm going to call the police. I don't expect them to help, but I want to be on record as having reported this racially motivated hate crime occurring here at they left here. They were here for a while, for about 10 minutes, but they left here at about 1:57 a.m. Monday, November 11th, 2019.